eighth question is, you are supposed to find the nth term of AP 13, 7, 1, minus 5, minus 11. Already he told that you have to find the nth term of an arithmetic progression. He told that the given sequence is an arithmetic progression. That means there is no need to prove it is an arithmetic progression. Already it is arithmetic progression only. Just you have to find A, you have to find common difference, then you have to find out the nth term. So using the nth term, you have to find out ninth term as well as 16th term. Very clearly, it is already given that the given sequence is in arithmetic progression. That means you need not prove it is an arithmetic progression. That means you need not prove that the common difference is same. Just you find out only the common difference by considering any two terms. So according to that, the data A is equal to what? First term 13. What is the common difference? D is equal to what? I will take third term minus second term. Third term minus second term. That is 1 minus 7. So the common difference is minus 6. We got A, we got common difference. He is asking you to find the nth term. Using nth term, we have to find out ninth term as well as 16th term. So to find nth term, what formula we use? Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1 into d. Tn, nth term is what? Tn. Ninth term is t9, like that. What is A? 13 plus n value, we don't know. Write n as it is. N minus 1. What is the difference? Minus 6. Now, Tn is equal to 13 plus minus 6 into n, that is minus 6n. Minus into minus, plus. 1 into 6, 6. So, nth term Tn is equal to 13 plus of minus is minus 6n plus of plus is plus 6. So, Tn, nth term is equal to 19 minus 6. Right? Yes, please copy down.